Our water-based and 100% solids epoxies are specially formulated for seamless and high-build applications. Perfect for industrial floors in factories, restaurant kitchens, schools, hospitals, garage floors, and warehouses, the Epoxy Coat product line delivers strong, long-lasting protection and easy-to-clean epoxy finishes. The Epoxy Coat product line includes Westcoat's thin film system, an epoxy floor coating which provides a thin to medium build system that is tough, chemical resistant, low in odor, and durable. The thin film system can be installed using 100% solids epoxy or EC11 water-based epoxy. This provides a tough, durable, and chemical resistant floor at a low cost. The water-based epoxy can be installed solvent-free. This decorative, durable, and chemical-resistant coating is perfect for residential, commercial, and industrial applications in areas such as residential and commercial garage floors, commercial kitchens and food storage areas, auto dealerships and service bays, and factories and warehouses. Some tools you will need for a thin film installation include mixers, notched trowels, rollers, and mohair roller covers. Remember to wear golf spikes to walk on the wet epoxy as you work. Here's how a thin film epoxy floor is installed. The concrete must be clean, dry, and free of grease, paint, oil, dust, curing agents, or any foreign material that will prevent proper adhesion. The concrete should be at least 2500 psi and feel like 30 to 50 grit sandpaper. It should be porous and able to absorb water. New concrete must cure for a minimum of 28 days. And all concrete must have a moisture content of less than 4% and meet local building codes. Before starting flooring work, test the existing concrete slab for efflorescence, moisture, and hydrostatic pressure.
We also recommend a calcium chloride test for vapor transmission.
Pre-cut and clean all cracks and joints with a concrete diamond blade to at least 1/4 inch by 1/4 inch. Prepare the concrete to a profile equal to 30 to 50 grit sandpaper. You may mechanically profile by grinding, shot blasting, scarifying, or water blasting. Methods may vary according to the thickness of the coating to be applied and the condition and hardness of the concrete. Mix one part A with one part B of EC72 epoxy patch gel or EC74 epoxy patch paste together for 3 to 4 minutes and apply to the crack using a trowel or putty knife. Patch all spalls and cracks with EC72 or EC74. Material may be slightly overfilled in the crack and sanded or ground smooth. If desired, use EC72 or EC74 to create a cove or radius at the wall to deck transition using a cove tool. For the installation of thin film 100% solids, mix 2 parts A with 1 part B of the EC12 epoxy primer together for 3 to 4 minutes. For maximum penetration into the concrete, thin by adding 1 to 2 quarts of acetone to each 1.5-gallon kit. Thin material must be applied at no more than 5 mils to cure properly. Do not allow the material to puddle. Immediately pour the material onto the surface and apply using a trowel or squeegee. Use a brush for the edges and be sure to apply up the cove to the termination point. Then back roll to ensure complete coverage. For the installation of the thin film water-based, mix 2 parts A with 1 part B of EC11 water-based epoxy together for 3 to 4 minutes. Thin by adding up to 1.5 gallons of water to each 1.5-gallon kit. Thinned material must be applied at less than 3 mils to cure properly. Again, do not allow the material to puddle. Immediately pour the material onto the surface and apply using a 3/4-inch nap roller cover. As with the 100% solids, use a brush for the edges and be sure to apply up the cove to the termination point. Then back roll to ensure complete coverage. For the installation of thin film 100% solids, mix 2 parts A with 1 part B of EC34 epoxy top coat together for 3 to 4 minutes. Pour onto the surface and apply using a notched squeegee or trowel, and back roll using a high quality non-shedding 1/4-inch to 3/8-inch nap roller. For the installation of thin film water-based, mix 2 parts A to 1 part B of EC11 together for 3 to 4 minutes and apply using a notched trowel or squeegee. Then back roll using a high quality non-shedding 1/4-inch nap roller. Interior installation of the thin film 100% solids or thin film water-based may require an additional application of the top coat. Aggregate may be broadcast into the final top coat for optional skid resistance. Allow the final coating to cure for 48 hours after installation before permitting light or heavy traffic, and allow 72 hours before permitting vehicular traffic. Avoid heavy abrasion and chemical exposure for 5 days. Be sure to refer to the system specification sheet and individual product specification sheets for further details about drying times, material rates of coverage, and alternate finishes. For more information about this or any Westcoat product, please contact your local Westcoat distributor or representative. You may also contact us directly at 1-800-250-4519 or visit our website at westcoat.com for further training opportunities.